I still don't believe in jinxes, but just in case, there is no way I am letting Junior ride that bull.